Hello and welcome to my first tutorial about I can draw tree trunk. First make a new project with HD quality and make a background gray and make a new layer with new tree. Select brush tool and select this brush and make some shape like a tree. This is will be random. Make a new project again and make a new layer, hide background and select this tool, I don't know what's the name, and make it black and do this, make some shape like this. Okay, and make them black and go edit, define brush present, I think, I don't know what's me. Okay, make a default brush, go here, you can see this is here but it's not work for us, work for me, go here and make this to 250. Good. You can also save this in your brush. Okay, make a new layer and select tree layer. Making digital art with a mouse, that's not very hard, you just need to practice and practice and again practice. You never should give up. I still can't speak very well English because that's not my language. So let's do this. Okay, this is a good. Next, select that layer, make them to one layer. Okay, go select this layer and go here and gradient map and click here, and you have to make a new gradient for this. This is going in darker to lighter. If you've seen the video so far, so please don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to like and comment. This very helped me to make a more video like this. I try to make a better video like this, better to this video. Okay. So goodbye.